here. I don't know why security is so tight. Yeah, I agree. It's not like anyone could get in anyway.
Russian wind hasn't frozen your equipment. Intelligence indicates the Russian mafia were involved in the theft of advanced technological research from a U.S. facility. They set up a lab under the cover of an old weather station high up in the Carpathians.
What are we after?
All in good time, Jones. Now listen up. These guys got access to a mining tunnel leading to the weather station. This is your point of entry. A direct assault is not an option. Sneak through the compound, get over the river into the mine shaft. You can recon the area with a map computer. Use your binoculars to observe their patrol routes. Stealth will be vital, so keep it quiet and stick to silenced weapons unless you have no other choice. Jones, the bridge appears to be heavily guarded. You may need to find an alternative route over the river.